With these types of things, you just got to make sure you're not inadvertently bending the strings a little bit so that it gets out of tune. Kind of hard to do, but you got to practice a little bit. And just give it a little vibrato. That's your Danny Gatton lick number one.